Getting to grips with No Mow May has been a nightmare. We've gone from this to this and finally to this.